I think this is one of the great things about having the Raiders come into Las Vegas. You know, that they're willing to give up, give back to the community, and to go represent them on a league-wide scale is special. And I didn't even know that they did this kind of thing. So, you know, when they said I was up for it, it was kind of a shock.
I think that part of our responsibility as an NFL team is to give back to our community. I just think that that's our responsibility, that we've been given this platform with the opportunity to help other people and enrich their lives.
And this isn't the first time Coach Muraco has seen the Raiders give back to our high school football programs.
I'm the president of the Coaches Association here in town, so I've had the pleasure of working with the Raiders the last couple of years and instituting some camps and some clinics and giving back to the youth programs. It's special because, you know, we do a lot of work with the kids and the community, and just to be, just that little bit of recognition is special, and especially when the ultimate goal for our sport is for our kids to maybe make it to the NFL someday, to have the NFL, you know, reach back and give a little something back means a lot to us.
Anything that you can do to start off on the right foot and try and give back as much as possible is definitely the goal here. You know, we want to be a big part of this community for a long time.
And with the Raiders in town recognizing Liberty football and naming Coach Muraco as the 2019 Don Shula NFL High School Coach of the Year, the sky's the limit for this team.
I'm excited for this upcoming year because we do have a good nucleus of kids that are coming back. Hopefully we'll be able to repeat. That's our goal.
Paloma Villacana, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.